corresponding to halls. Mother's Magic Higher Secondary School, Great Assam Time. Date 177. The boasting traveler. A man came back from a tour and boasted about his adventurous journeys. He talked at length about the different people he met and his amazing feats that got him fame and praise from people. Everywhere he went on to say that he went to the quarters where he had lived to such distance that no man could even match this feat. He even went to say that there were witnesses who would watch for his words. Hearing that man boast so much, a smart bystander said, "Oh, good man, we do not need any witnesses to believe your words. Imagine this place to be for dust and leave for use." The lying traveler did not know what to do and went away sadly. Moral: he who does a thing well does not need to boast. Thank you.